cover. Now I'm going to pass it close to you. I want you guys to see how did he create that image. You got it. It's a bunch of dots or points, right?
Like a dot painting.
Dot painting. So pointagism is basically dot painting. It's creating an art. Little left up,
You'll see it's getting everywhere. You have to be very gentle. Just touch it. Touch the tip of the dropper to the salt and